Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. As we finish our second lesson, let us start our third lesson. Let us play. Children, as usual, I am going to ask some questions. You have to answer it. Okay? Do you like to play? Yes. Everyone likes to play. Right? Which games do you like to play? Yes. You like to play cricket. You like to play football, kabaddi, out out, hide and seek, chess, ludo, etc. Good. Reading text, page number 20. Mastan, Rahim, Lata, Kamala, Jani and Giri went to the playground. Many children were there. They were playing different games. Shall we see what games are they playing? Children, please observe the picture on the page. In this picture, you can see the children are playing different games such as skipping, hopscotch, cricket, football, running race, and two children are playing on the slide. Okay? Now, I would like to ask you some questions. Why should we play? We should play games because they give us fun. They keep us fit and healthy. Body gets good exercise. We feel happy and relaxed. Why should we play? We should play games because they give us fun. They keep us fit and healthy. Body gets good exercise. We feel happy and relaxed. Children, where do we play chess, ludo, carom board, etc.? Yes, in the home, right? Then, where do we play cricket, football, kabaddi, etc.? Yes, on the ground. Here, what you have understood? Some games are played in the home. And some games are played on the ground. So, our today's topic is types of games. Types of games. Children, there are two types of games. They are indoor games and outdoor games. Do you know what is meant by indoor games and outdoor games? The games which we play at home or inside the room are called indoor games. The games which we play at home or inside the room are called indoor games. Example, snake and ladder. The games which we play outside are called outdoor games. They need ground or more space. The games which we play outside are called outdoor games. They need more space and ground. Example, cricket. Text reading, page number 21. Giri played many games with his sisters at home on Sunday. Mastan played many games with his friends in the playground. What games Giri might have played at home? What games Mastan might have played in the playground? Fill in the table. Games played at home. Chess, snake and ladder, ludo, carom board, table tennis. Now, games played in the ground. Cricket, football, basketball, kabaddi, kho-kho, etc. Children, observe the picture on the screen and tell me where the following games are played, indoor or outdoor. See the first picture. Where do we play? Outdoor, right? Next picture is hide and seek. Where do we play? Outdoor. Next picture is hockey. Where do we play? Yes, outdoor. Next one is chess. Where do we play? Yes, indoor. Next one is coco. Where do we play? Outdoor. Yes, what is this game? This is business. Where do we play? Indoor. Next picture is football. Which game is this? Football. Where do we play? Outdoor. Next one is carrom. Where do we play? Indoor. Next one is table tennis. Where do we play? Indoor. Next one is Ludo. Where do we play? Indoor. Right? Now, let's read next paragraph. You have prepared the table of games played in the house and on the playground. Did your parents and grandparents play the same games during their childhood? What games did they play? Find out and write. Games you play at present. Already we have seen chess, snake and ladder, carrom, etc. Next one, games played by grandparents or parents in their childhood. Marbles, gilli danda, chain cut, hide and seek, hopscotch, tug of war, this all they might have played. Children, in your free time, sit with your grandparents and ask what all they did in their childhood. Now let's move to the next page, that is page number 22. Observe the pictures given below. List out the sports materials required to play these games. Where do we play them? The house or in the ground? Fill in the table. See children, what is the first game? What is the game called? Yes, this is volleyball. It is an outdoor game, right? 6 members make a team. Material required are ball, net, poles, kneecap. Where the game is played? In the playground. Look at the second picture. Tell me the name of the game. Yes, this is cricket. It is also an outdoor game. In each team, 11 members will be there. Material required: bat, ball, wickets, pads, gloves. Where the game is played? Yes, in the playground. Next, what is this game? Yes, this is football. It is also an outdoor game. To play football, we need 11 members. Material required: ball, goal post, sticks, goalkeeper's gloves, etc. Where the game is played? In the playground. Children, tell me the name of the next game, that is basketball. It is also an outdoor game. 6 members make a team. Look at the next picture. What is this? This is snake and ladder. Material required: dice, coins, board. Where the game is played? At home. 2 or more members can play this game. Okay. Now look at this picture and tell me the name of the game. This is chess. It is also an indoor game. two members can play this game. What is the next game? Yes, this is skipping. It is an indoor game. We need two or more members to play this game. With this, we wind up today's class. Shall we meet in the next class with a new topic? Thank you. Have a nice day.